Hi everyone, I'm Mr. Giesbrecht, principal of Cedar Hill Middle School. Unfortunately, we missed our transition day where everyone would get to come and see the school and look around and get a sense of what it's like to be part of a middle school. So we're going to instead have a video where we're going to show you around, show you the place, and give you some sense of what it'll be like in September when you come. So to start off, why don't we take a look around the building and the grounds and see what a wonderful place it is.
Right at the front of the school, you'll find the Gagaball pit, a big bay of bike lockers, and this area we call the cage where students play basketball at lunch and nutrition break recess. Cedar Hill sits on a big property. Students enjoy using all this green space. There are also lots of sports options for students to join at Cedar Hill, such as cross country, soccer, rugby, volleyball, basketball, and track and field.
Now that you've seen the outside of the building, why don't we take a look around the inside? Come on in for a tour. This is the area we call the zone. At lunch break and nutrition break, you can come and buy things from the concession. And during rain days, you can hang out inside down the hall in the zone area. Why don't we head on to the gym?
Bonjour tout le monde, hello everyone. My name is Mr. Hayes and I'm the athletic director here at Cedar Hill. This is our gym facility and we offer a wide variety of clubs and sports throughout the year. And we are looking forward to having you attend our school and partake in some of those activities. So we look forward to seeing you in September, and if you have any questions, please come see me.
Why don't we head upstairs and take the grade 6
I'm not another word, just la 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 la. It goes around the world, just la 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 la. It's all around the world, just la 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 la.
Wow, usually the stairs aren't this crowded. This is one of our flexible learning spaces where we offer support for learners. Why don't we look inside to see if any of our inclusive ed team is here.
What's up, my mammals? This is Sid the Sloth from the movie Ice Age, and we're about to do this new dance, the Continental Drift. It's time to get up on your feet. It's easy to do. Just follow me. Move it out. Do the Sid. Take it back. And do the Sid. Step left. Then drift. Step right. And then drift.
Well, that was interesting. Hi, I'm Miss Richardson and I'm the Vice Principal here at Cedar Hill. We're in the upstairs Grade 6 hallway. Why don't we take a walk and see where most of you will have your classes and lockers?
Hi everybody, my name is Richard Therese and I'm part of the custodial staff here at Cedar Hill School. If you ever have a chance, pop by and say hello. Have a great day.
Next, we'll look at some of the unique things you'll get to do at middle school, like the exploratories, and then we'll check out the library and athletics.
Hi everyone, my name is Ms. Williams. You are in the home ec room at Cedar Hill Middle School. I will see you at some point next year for anywhere from 9 to 12 weeks, and we will spend a little bit of time sewing and a little bit of time cooking, usually about 3 weeks of sewing and about another 9 weeks of cooking. And if you could see in behind me here, we have a bunch of hand-sewn items. We have some stuffies and we have puppets that you're going to make in grade 6 and grade 7, and then in grade 8 we'll use a sewing machine. So we have a lot of fun in here, and it's a good chance for us to kind of learn new skills and work as a team and learn a whole bunch of new cooking and sewing skills. So hope to see you soon. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Miss Davidson. Welcome to the art room. We are so excited to have you guys come and try all sorts of different materials and experiences in art that you've never tried before, hopefully. And if you have, I'm excited to see what you can do. Thanks so much and see you in September.
Hi, I'm Miss Mellier, Madame Mayer, and the students like to call me Miss M. I teach woodshop and metal shop here at Cedar Hill. I'm one of four exploratory teachers that you will be learning from over the next 3 years, grade 6, grade 7, and grade 8. And during that time, you will come to the woodshop and the metal shop, and you can make a variety of different projects. I really look forward to seeing you all in September. Have a great summer, and we will see you in the shops.
Hi, I'm Mr. DeVries. I teach drama here at Cedar Hill Middle School. If you come here, there's some awesome things you can be involved in. If you're in drama, we're going to be basically writing a little play with you and five other friends. You can learn lighting and sound effects. You're going to perform your play for your friends. And we do improv, we use costumes and props. It's a lot of fun.
Hi everyone, and welcome to the library. Excited to see you in the fall and can't wait to talk to you about all the wonderful reading out there. Just an example, we've got some great books always coming in, and we also have a library website and Facebook page and Instagram account, so there's lots of opportunities to get you all reading. Looking forward to seeing you soon. Bye.
Well, that about wraps up our tour of Cedar Hill. Oh, no, wait. We almost forgot one of the most important aspects of our school, and that's the music program. What? Seeing you all in September, and we hope you have a wonderful, restful summer. We can't wait to see you soon. Take care.